the Portuguese Livy. João de Barros was a Portuguese historian of the Renaissance, often hailed as the Portuguese Livy. Renowned for his literary contributions, he wrote The Decades of Asia, a comprehensive historical account of Portuguese exploration and conquests in Asia. His work covers the voyages of the 15th century to the expansion of the 1500s. His writings established him as a key figure in Renaissance literature.